I want the European Union to become multi-speed, multi-currency and multi-polar.
Jan Zahradil is the lead candidate for the Alliance of Conservatives and Reformists in Europe for President of the European Commission. Born in Prague, he began his professional career as a scientific researcher and entered politics during Czechoslovakia's Velvet Revolution. Since 2004, he's been a member of the European Parliament, a job that he says is both challenging and rewarding.
Well, European Parliament is very complex. There's a lot of interests that can sometimes work together. Sometimes they could be contrary to each other. This is challenging, but also very exciting.
And when he's not in Brussels or Strasbourg, Zahradil likes to let his hair down with a little rock music.
I'm a great rock fan, so I'm collecting vinyls and CDs, and also I'm visiting very frequently various live shows and concerts. I'm also inline skater.
He wants to find a third way between a fully federalized EU and no EU at all.
I believe that I came with a different life experience, with a different idea how the European Union should be reorganized in the future. And I believe that my idea and my vision of the European Union would fit more to the peoples of Europe